Prince Harry received a warm welcome on what was his first visit to Nottingham as he opened the new head office of the Headway charity. It supports brain injury survivors and their families through a network of groups across the UK. He was greeted by Victoria Cross recipient Sergeant Johnson Bahari, who's an ambassador for the charity, and double Olympic gold medalist James Cracknell, who's vice president. Both men are living with the long-term effects of brain injury.
The brain controls everything we do, not just moving and breathing. It controls absolutely everything, and whether the subtle things, I think, are the really long-lasting ones. I'm incredibly lucky physically, but still have getting angry at different things, frustrated at different things. I have no sense of smell or taste.
The Prince took on a few challenges to see for himself what it might be like to suffer a brain injury. These glasses block out peripheral vision, making it hard to navigate around the cones. And the soon-to-be uncle tried changing a nappy with just one arm, joking his brother will be this bad at it as well. By supporting the charity, Prince Harry is following in the footsteps of his mother, Princess Diana, who was also a patron.
Lots of people nowadays always want something back for doing something good. And I think it's clearly obvious here that no one ever wants anything back. You're helping out for your own personal reasons or just for no reason at all, just because you feel like it. And I think that's hugely admirable.
The charity says Princess Diana's support greatly enhanced its profile, making more people aware of brain injury and the help that's available.
Declare the building open.
They hope Prince Harry's visit will do the same. Charlotte Cross, Forces News.